Good morning or good afternoon, everybody, and welcome back. We are heading for 5 days in the Allegheny National Forest camping. Are you guys excited to go?
Yes, I'm going for camping. Stop licking me!
This morning, Andrew and I and Dad are gonna go take the boat up, and we're gonna get it parked up there. And then we're coming back.
I am too.
Oh, you gonna go with us?
Yeah.
I'll stop and me too. And we are going to take the boat up and get it ready, and then we're going to come back and get the camper, and we're going to get that, and then we're going to load up our boat.
And load up the dogs!
Well, boat's all hooked up. Heading up to take this up and drop it off. Come back and get the camper.
Generator running. There's Andrew over there watching TV. Not even listening today. But we're in the bunkhouse. Camper's all set up. Hopefully tomorrow the rain will move out. And we will be fishing and tubing and all kinds of fun stuff. Everybody's hiding under the awning.
Yeah. Smart.
What? But we're all in here for the night and settled in, and tomorrow we'll start a new day. Morning, everybody. About 6:30, Andrew and I are gonna get ready to go up, do a little fishing, see if we have any luck out here today. Right, Andrew and I are gonna do trying a little trolling, see if we catch any fish. How you doing driving?
Good. Still getting used to the boat. I haven't drove in it for years.
Grab my rod. Fish on there. Go ahead. Get up. Yeah, there's a fish on there. Let's see what you got. Oh, we just tried to come up here. We want to get it. Back up. Backwards. Get up. Get up. Hold the tip up a little higher. Up a little higher. Yeah. Really? Yeah, that is fast, man. That's fast. Keep tip up.
Oh, yeah. That's amazing.
Big old short, small mouth. All right, bud.
That's
a good one, huh? Yeah. Nice. Got more fish. think it's a keeper, but oh, hang it up. There we go. That's a walleye.
Well, we're back in from our morning fishing trip. The kids are down swimming. Just gonna wander down the trail here and go check out and see what they're doing and probably get things around. We're probably gonna blow up the inner tubes and stuff and go out and do a little tubing this afternoon. Should be an enjoyable, fun afternoon. Starting to already get warm out here. Andrew and I have been up since about 6:30 and did a little fishing and just had breakfast. So we'll see you guys when we get out on the water. Yeah, all right, that's it. Your chin's shivering. Are you cold?
What? I'm gonna just walk.
Why everyone getting
dried? There's Andrew. We got a 15 1/4 inch walleye. And up underneath there, we got a 16 inch smallmouth. We had a pretty good morning this morning. We'll probably turn some water on them. Let them get some fresh waters. Crystal and Andrew for sacrifices. I feel like,
almost in the water! Oh, the Andrew's almost in the water! Andrew's in the water! Crystal's in the water!